In this video, I will show you how to upgrade the firmware in Acceptor or Bill Recycler. Sometimes new banknotes are released in the circulation, like for instance 20 euro recently, and you need to upgrade your firmware in Bill Validator to accept this banknote. So this is how you do it. So you have to log into the BATM server through console. And you have to prepare this firmware for the ATM on the server first. So we go to the console, we go to the directory BATM, we execute BATM manage command, and here we see acceptor currency serial number. So we will execute BATM manage acceptor, then the currency will be, for instance, euro, EUR, it has to be the uppercase. And then we specify the serial number of the machine which we want to upgrade, and it's going to download the latest euro banknote firmware from our server, from Germanbytes HQ, and it's going to be prepared on your server now. And in next step, you have to go to the terminal and instruct the terminal to download that firmware from your server. So for that we need to access the administration with the cash box in. So we click on buy bitcoins, we scan the administration QR code, and we click on acceptor upgrade. So now it's downloading firmware from the internet, but it's downloading it through the internet from your server. And in next step, after it downloads that, it's going to download it into the Bill Acceptor. And that takes a while. Based on the Bill Validator, sometimes it takes half an hour. Sometimes it takes, 5 minutes, based on the connection between the acceptor and the CPU unit. Okay, this is how it's done on the BATM2 model, but on the other models it should be the same way. Okay, so after you upgrade, you have to reboot the machine to get the acceptor version upgraded. And that you saw in the administration, there was a serial number and the version, and also the version of the firmware of the acceptor. Thank you for watching.